Hey Lemlisters, want to reach out to a potential customer, to someone who you'd love to network with, or you want to send a job application email to your future manager? That's great, but what do you do when you don't have these people's email address? In this video, I'll show you 9 free and paid ways to find out someone's email address quickly.
I will find you.
Before diving into it, be aware of the golden rule of cold email outreach. Always use professional email addresses for GDPR and deliverability reasons. Never use personal addresses because you could get into trouble. Now that we set this straight, how to find someone's email address for free? You can guess. No worries, this doesn't include using the tarot cards nor blog magic. You can use Email Permutator, which is a tool that automates the guessing for you as you can input someone's name and company domain, after which Email Permutator provides you with all possible email combinations. Step 1. Enter the prospect's information. Step 2. Click Copy Emails to Clipboard button. Step 3. Go to Gmail and paste all the different email addresses. If the right one exists, Gmail will show you the information of the person, like the profile image. So you don't want to send a message to all these emails because this is a bad practice that results in a high bounce rate and you being blacklisted from every internet service provider. Google search. There are a few ways through which Google can help you find someone's email address. You can search a specific email using quotation marks. By using quotation marks, you're telling Google to search for results that contain that exact keyword. For example, let's say I'm looking for Drew, who's working at Dropbox. I'll search drew@dropbox.com to see if it exists. You can search site colon domain plus name plus email address. Using site colon domain search operator will give you results only from that domain. For example, if I'm looking for Tim Solo's email address, I'll search site colon hrefs.com Tim Solo email address. You can search name plus last name in brackets plus email. An alternative way to search for an email address is to put a person's name between brackets and add plus email, or plus email plus contact. For example, if I'm looking for Ren Fishkin's email address, I will put Ren Fishkin between brackets plus email. And then I will find his email address. Newsletter. Subscribe to your prospect's newsletter. A lot of entrepreneurs are using their own email address to send newsletters. You can leverage this to find someone's email addresses for free. For example, on Thais Lopez's website, you can sign up to receive Thais' free mentorships. Then you receive an email from him and you have his email address, which is thai@thailopez.com. Social media. On social media platforms, you can find someone's email address pretty quickly and for free. LinkedIn. A lot of people, especially if they're working in growth, partnerships, or sales, put their email address directly on their LinkedIn profile. Let's take the example of Miaela, who works at Lempire. In 2 clicks, you have access to 3 important things: her email address, her phone number, and the pattern of her company. In their case, it's firstname@lempire.co. Twitter. Some people leave their email address in Twitter bio and sometimes even tweets. To find these tweets, we suggest using Twitter Advanced Search. Here's an example of Yoni Yampolsky from the website builder Elementor. I'd search for tweets coming from his account username plus the words email at. Then here's what I find, his email address, Facebook. Your target audience might include their email in the About section on their Facebook profile. It won't always work, and in many cases, it won't be a professional address, so be careful. Instagram. Depending on your industry, some companies or influencers will list their email address directly on their Instagram profile. You just have to click on email to see and send them an email. Generic addresses. Generic email addresses are quite often the only ones you can find on websites. For example, hello@domain.com or contact@domain.com. Behind these addresses are real humans. In order to get some valuable information, put yourself in your target's shoes. What is the company you're reaching out to looking for? Is it more sales, more money, partnerships perhaps? That's exactly what you can leverage to find contact information. For example, here's a screenshot of one of the messages Guillaume used in the past to find an email address. Hey guys, I'm looking for the right person to reach out to. I want to make an intro to one of our customers who's looking for a service like yours. Any chance you could send me the email of one of your sales team? Thanks, Guillaume. In a similar way, you can use live chat. How to find email addresses with paid email finder tools. These are faster alternatives which could be best if you're looking to send bulk emails as part of your email marketing campaigns. Email lookup tools and Chrome extensions. Some Chrome extensions allow you to find anyone's email address by simply visiting their profile on social networks such as LinkedIn. Once you're on their profile, open the extension and you'll see the info appear. There's a lot of options, we've tested most of them, and Lusha is a great one. Online email databases. You can access databases online according to your target. These include people's name, job titles, emails, and more. Uplead is, for instance, a great choice. At lemlist, we like it also because it's integrated to our product, so we can send the leads directly into the campaign from Uplead. Data enrichment tools. Let's imagine the following scenario. You've narrowed down your audience with a LinkedIn search. For example, everybody with the marketing manager title working in the early stage startups in the United States. The next thing you do is copy-paste the search URL and use Phantom Buster to download all the information. You will get a list with first, last, and company names along with other info from their LinkedIn profiles. You can also export all the people who've liked or commented a particular post, attendees information from a specific LinkedIn event, extract all your LinkedIn contacts. So once you have that list of prospects, you upload it to a data enrichment tool to find their emails. Drop Contact is the tool we like the most. Just drop your CSV file in there and they'll email you the enriched file. It also verifies email addresses at the same time. In other words, they protect you from damaging your domain reputation with a high bounce rate. Lemlist Chrome extension. If you're using Lemlist, you can use the Lemlist Chrome extension to do the same. When on LinkedIn, go on a specific profile or do a search using the filters of your choice, then click on the extension. You can see it's automatically filled with all the information found from the LinkedIn page. Then add the contacts to your campaign. Before that, make sure your LinkedIn and Drop Contact if you have an account scans are activated in your campaign on Lemlist. To go back to your campaign in the app, your leads will automatically be enriched with scans. See, finding someone's email address is not that hard. It's up to you to choose the free or paid way. If you have any questions or topics you'd like me to address, please comment below. See you in the next video. Bye.